As you just saw, on William Street is where you will find Frou Frou Boutique. Oh, Leanne and I love to go over there. It's so nice. And Jessica is here with us to take us through some of the stuff that they have. So we're going to start first. You've broken things up with accessories.
Mm-hmm.
And you said with accessories, bigger is better right now.
Absolutely. Bigger is huge right now. Lots of mixing of metals and shine. Lots of shine, lots of crystal or like rhinestones, anything like that.
Big bling.
Big bling, yeah.
Now take us through some of the pieces, some of your favorite ones here.
Well, I'm really into owls right now, and I think a lot of people
are
too.
It's a huge trend right now, yeah.
Yeah, owls, anything kind of animalistic, I guess.
Yeah.
So we have this beautiful owl bracelet with all the little crystals and things like that. We have some really fun, way down here, some really fun earrings with the antique brass. So it's a little bit of boho, a little bit of shine, which is really fun.
Water for elephants over
Water
here.
Water for elephants, absolutely. So some more boho chicness happening. And I also absolutely love this gorgeous flower rhinestone. Yeah, it's amazing. So you don't really need anything with it. I mean, it's totally like beer and caviar, right? You have the beautiful necklace, black t-shirt, pair of skinny jeans, you're set.
So. You could pull that off for an event, just wear like the simplest of little black cotton dresses. You put on a piece like that and pow.
Exactly.
People are going to remember that.
Exactly.
Yeah. And I was telling you, I'm all about the big rings right now. I love them and they're like everywhere. Like, look at that big spider.
Yep. Yeah, again, lots of animal stuff. But again, we have some fun flowers. I don't know if you can get that one, but some pretty flowers. I have a feather on my finger right now.
Oh, really
so,
nice.
Yeah.
Where do you find the pieces for Frou Frou?
It's everywhere. We have a really good buyer. Actually, our buyer is the owner, Natalie Zabo.
Mm-hmm.
And she goes to a lot of different craft shows in the U.S., like New York and L.A. And so everything that's unique about our store is that everything is hand-chosen.
Yes.
So a lot of thinking and planning goes into what she chooses. So.
And it's like that with everything, and that's one of the reasons we love shopping there so much, is you're not going to go in and look at the racks or look at the shoes and find, you know, one shoe in 18 different colors.
Exactly.
And one shirt in 20 different sizes. Like, you're going to find maybe one or two.
Yeah.
And you know that you're going to have a unique piece. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And another thing that is really fun, too, about our stores, we're connected to Sassy Bead.
Mm-hmm.
And so a lot of people think, like, as soon as you hear bead, you're thinking like big plastic, kind of children-like, but that's not the case at all. We have very beautiful stuff. We actually deal Swarovski crystal, and we do a lot of bridal. We can do custom pieces as well, so the girls are fantastic.
And like you said, you can't find that specific piece that goes with that specific shirt or dress. You can actually make it, and a lot of brides have been known to actually make their wedding jewelry with the crystals and things
absolutely.
Like that.
Absolutely, and it's not as hard as some might think. So
no, you can do it with their help.
Exactly.
Scarves are so huge still as well.
Absolutely. Lots of lace. These are my favorite. They actually just came in for spring, which is really hard to think about today. But yeah, lots of lace and pretty colors. Pastels are really huge again. Soft and beautiful.
And we're still seeing a lot of this, and that's like the faux furs, but just accessorizing, whether it's like a scarf or this is a vest, but layering pieces like that, right?
Yeah, and it doesn't necessarily have to be, like, it doesn't have to be matchy-matchy.
No.
It's really fun to just pick a few of your favorite things and just wear it, just work it.
Like, I mean, how cool is that? You throw that on and you just dressed up like a simple black suit.
Yeah.
Really nice. Add some edge to it.
Yeah.
Now, coming up, we're also going to talk about, and this is one of the best places in the city to go looking for handbags and shoes. Some of the
most
unique pairs of shoes I own are from there. Yeah, it's so much fun. And we're also going to have a little bit of a fashion show coming up and see some of the fashions.
We are.
Love it. It's all coming up. Frou Frou, you're going to find them at 11 William Street here in the market. We're going to be showing a lots more of their stuff. Still got lots more to come. Stay with us. Take a short break, and we will be right back. Oh, there's the Martial Arts Academy. That's going to be coming up as well. Sarah Freemark had a chance to visit them in Pembroke, and looks like she got, a little bit of a beating. We're going to revisit that soon.